Well, the meeting this morning looked a lot different than it has in the past. There was only a handful of people there. Board members were actually calling in and participating from home. The focus was on distance learning, something the district says it's still trying to figure out.
This morning, CCSD rolled out an online web program called Actively Learn. This is where students are being told to complete their work. The problem is not all students have access to a computer or the internet. Superintendent Jarrah said the district has Chromebooks available, but not enough for everyone. Only 63% of students would get one if they gave them out, leaving roughly 120,000 students without the technology they need to work through this new system. Students who currently don't have a computer or internet access are being given a work packet, a physical paper packet of work they need to complete to stay on track. Those packets are available at one of the 28 lunch service sites across the valley. There was some discussion about possibly mailing those packets out to students, but that's still up in the air.
Can I tell you that 320,000 students are learning through distance learning education? Probably not, but we're doing the best we can across the district.
Right now, schools will stay closed until at least April 16th. The state's chief medical officer will determine when and if students can go back to school. I'm Enzo Marino, Fox 5 News, local Las Vegas.